hate this here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they give me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys. That's Nike boys hopping our coast, coast. Way too big when we pull up, give me the loot.
Oh, hi, my name is Clove, and today I'm gonna teach you how to make chicken parmesan. So, next thing you have to do is butterfly chicken. You're gonna take it on its anterior side. I didn't take bio. Dropped that a while ago. Then we're gonna take good old Benny here. You know, okay, so now, next, we are going to set our oven to 450 degrees. Bake, for all of you watching at home, this is a Kenmore appliance, 2004. 450. So now we're gonna olive oil good old Benny. Really get up in those legs. That skin can be easily missed, and that's such a key. You're gonna put your chicken, whatever its name be, on a oven-safe dish. And chicken parmesan, we're gonna stick to some pretty basic spices, such as black pepper and garlic powder. Chives, where's the salt? Where's the salt? Chives, you have my job! And salt once it's found. And one spice that I completely forgot, but is super important, guys, super easy to get, don't even worry about it, saffron. Saffron is super easy to get. All you really have to do is let it harvest in a isolated container for about like 45 years, and it's just really, like, it's really easy and it really brings out the flavor of the chicken. I actually have some harvesting right now, so if you wanna go and see me pluck mine up.
Okay, so this is the delicacy of a saffron bush. I actually let mine sit for 46 years just to get that extra, you know, punch of flavor. You're just gonna grab like a couple of these leaves, the saffron leaves, saffron stem, saffron leaves, saffron?
So I actually just ground up the saffron. It takes about 2.5 hours to do. So now it's time to season our chicken. 4 simple spices found at your local grocery store or in your backyard. And almost half a decade of growing. So you wanna make sure that your garlic powder is the best of the best. The best of the best. Chives, this pepper is very evenly measured out. Chicken parmesan, chicken dethichon. Put some salt on there. The oven is preheated to 450 degrees, then you're just gonna toss it in there. And then you toss! How long are you cooking for?
Like 45 minutes.
Golden brown, nice crisp. Outside. I really just wanted to respect those people that have copious amounts of dietary restrictions. I found this gluten-free, soy-free, dairy-free, vegan-friendly, vegetarian-friendly, nut-friendly, or nut-free, I guess? Happiness-free. Now that we have our chicken and we have our pasta, it's time for the sauce to go with the parmesan. Chops! This isn't parmesan! Anyway, back to the sauce. Homemade. Chives. What are these, chives? Chives! Chives, it is your job to make the sauce! Chives, I just need you to make the sauce. Chives, this is really good. So now we're gonna check on little Benny. Chives? Chives, do you know how to work a 2004 Kenmore? Tech. What's wrong with the oven? Like, it's really, what's going on? Oh! So due to some technical medical difficulties, we are gonna do just cut to a short intermission, and it's great time to do that because the chicken's cooking. Chives, call 911. Are we shooting? Okay, welcome back.
The chicken's ready. So let's focus on that. Oh yeah, Benny. Oh, look at that beauty. Hey Chives, is this cooked? Oh, then you're gonna put this on here with our homemade pasta sauce and pasta. And last but not least, the Parmesan. Put that on there and that is Clove's super duper simple chicken Parmesan, college, gluten, vegan, happiness friendly. It's not vegan. Thanks for watching. And
I'm back up popping with the crew. I just landed in Chase B mixes pop like Jamba Juice. Different color chains. Think my jewelry really selling fruits. And they joking, man. Know the crackers.